Now, William of Normandy, by the way, does anybody know what other name he was known by? William the... Corn Curer? Conqueror.
Hockey.
Now, he was succeeded by his third son, William Rufus, the Red King.
Oh, blimey, you are having a communist king?
No, no, he was called the Red King because of his red hair.
Jolly good.
Now, William Rufus died in 1100 after being struck by an arrow in the woods.
Hey, maybe it was Robin the Hood.
No, Robin the Hood wasn't... Robin Hood wasn't born then, he was in the Middle Ages.
How can he be in Middle Age if he's not yet being born?
Never mind about Robin Hood, all right?